going. Just under 2 seconds.
7.5 seconds to
margin. Knowing Errol as I do, I've known Errol for a very long time. I met him in 2004 with Chris. They finished runner up in the championship that year to Chris Gilmore. Behind in a very dramatic showdown on the Gold Coast, the final round with the Indy that year. I think there might have been in team orders in Gilmore Racing, but that's it.